My name is Marisa James. I am a student at the Reconstructionist Rabbinical College. I am a rabbinical student for human rights because I spent the last 3 years living in Jerusalem, where I had friends who were Jewish and Christian and Muslim, who were Israeli and Palestinian and American, who had many citizenships or no citizenship. And I believe that every single one of them has the right to be able to travel, to be able to learn, to be able to have a life, and to be able to not worry about how they will raise their children or what kind of world they will grow up in.